That's in this now, I take that back. So I'm apparently on this boat because I'm a YouTube web liberty. My definition of YouTube web liberty is that you have won over a portion of the troll army that is YouTube commenters. And the highest compliment that you can receive in YouTube comments, at least in my opinion, is someone telling you that they want to have your babies. And I get that enough that I notice mostly from men, and my parents will see it and be like, oh my gosh, this person wants to compromise your virtue. Are you going to let this stand? And I don't interpret it like that. I think of it as just the sentiment of, I would endure pain in my genitals for hours because I appreciate you. And this song is not really about that. It's about actually wanting to bear someone's child, namely Stephen Fry. Because he's a homosexual, and so he can't like accidentally have children the way that heterosexual men can. And I think that's a shame. I don't want his line to end at him, and I want little fractions of Stephen Fry that's running around in the gene pool for generations to come. And, you know, I'm young and I'm vital, and so this song is called An Open Letter to Stephen Fry, and it is me offering myself to the cause. Your heart is promised to a man, and so I have no hope to win it. But consider my proposal, sir, if you can find a minute. I think the future of our species would be better with you in it. I know you have your problems, and maybe I have mine, but you should leave someone to carry on when you have turned to dust and plant your genome in an infant, sir. I think it's only just, and you would need someone to bear this child, a woman you can trust. I'll put my body on the line. Now he's gonna say no because I missed. Thanks, Deborah.